you feeling?
Well. Is...
wrong.
Go on. Did you...
We did. It's a good luck charm.
Thank you.
If there's anything you need.
I will.
Fancy a swift talk.
I could be come. Don't you think you've had enough?
No, we're celebrating. I'm gonna be a father.
I think Edda might have something to say about that.
You know what I mean. Bit of light in these dark times. It wasn't long after me 10th name day. My mum told us she was with child again. I was over the fucking moon. I was looking forward to having a little one to lord it over. What with me being the runt of the litter. Thought I'd finally have a chance to prove to the world that I could be a big brother. Imperials came the day she went into labor. Had myself a baby sister. And then I didn't. My whole family gone in a blink while I hid in the cellar like the spineless little arsehole I was. Great brother I turned out to be. I'll never be a leader. And I'll never be a hero. I'm just a daft little dog who comes running when his master calls. I'll never be like you, or Sid, or Jill, or even Toggle.
Have you finished?
Maybe.
Do you know why? You're our best scout. Because you don't need anyone to hold your hand. Without your resourcefulness, your courage, your determination, I don't know where we'd be. Maybe hanging off a cliff like,
That was only the once.
Exactly. You learn from it, and here you are after Founder knows how many missions, stronger for everyone. And let's not forget Rosalith. Who was it who freed me from the dungeon? Who was it who ran to Jill's rescue?
That would be me.
Because you're our brother, Gav. My brother.
Your brother.
Which means that when the time comes,
I get your room. And your sword. I may have had one too many. I said I was gonna get back to work anyway. Clive?
What is it?
Thanks.
I know.
Ready, girl? Yeah!
This might take a while.
Lives on.
rest in peace.
And how might I help the garrison today?
I haven't seen any of those beastly blue-eyed...
Do be careful.
I will.
Come on. Thanks, girl.
Yeah!
Ready, girl?
And how might I help the garrison today?
The garrison did away with posting guards here at the wall. Now any man, woman, or branded can pass through. I haven't seen any of those beastly blue-eyed.
Do be careful.
I will.
Ready, go?
Like the wind. doesn't look like he's willing to listen.
Over here! Only your death will serve!
Get him!
Clive. Tarabin.
Thank you, Karen.
You could do this.
If you're gonna buy something, be quick about it.
robbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that.
What do I owe the honor? Crack the crystal? Not very good, but then... So, what'll it be? Not bad, if I do say so myself.
From diverse hands a dawn is spun in crimson cinnamon furs.
You're not from the forest. Well, then what were you going to... And if you had?
Oh, I wasn't expecting you back. All yours. Here you are. Best of luck out there, Sid.
What can I get you, Sid?
That's what we like to hear. Knock 'em back, everyone. Sid's buying. Oh, you're not leaving already, are you?
Do you think they'll come back?
Of course they will. It's just a big